Hello students, welcome to the general knowledge session. Today let's cover up the 29th chapter. It is about specialized agencies and organizations of UN. United Nations is an international organization founded in 1945 after the Second World War by 51 countries. It is committed to maintain international peace and security, developing friendly relations among nations, and promoting social progress, better living standards, and human rights. It is currently made up of 193 member states. This is UN headquarters in New York City. Now let's see the important organizations and agencies of UN. Which organization promotes international labor right by formulating international standards on collective bargaining, the abolition of forced labor and equality of opportunity? Abolition of forced labor and equality of opportunity. Do you know which organization it is? It is International Labor Organization, ILO, and its headquarters is in Geneva, Switzerland. Next question, which organization leads international effort to fight hunger? It is both a forum for negotiating agreement between developing and developed countries and a source of technical knowledge and information to aid development. The organization is Food and Agriculture Organization, FAO. Do you know where the headquarters is? It is in Rome, Italy. Now, the third question. Which organization has created a comprehensive shipping regulatory framework addressing safety and environmental concerns, legal matters, technical cooperation, security and efficiency? The organization is International Maritime Organization, IMO. Its headquarters is in London, UK. Now the fourth question, which organization regulates postal policies among its member nations? It ensures proper provision of postal services at international level. The organization is Universal Postal Union. Its headquarters is in Bern, Switzerland. Now the fifth question. Which organization facilitates free international exchange of meteorological data and information and furtherance of its use in aviation, shipping, security and agriculture? Meteorological means science dealing with weather and climate. So which organization is this? It is World Meteorological Organization, WMO. Its headquarters is in Geneva, Switzerland. Next question. Which organization fosters economic growth and employment by providing temporary financial assistance? It is International Monetary Fund, IMF. Its headquarters is in Washington, D.C., U.S. Now let's move on to the seventh question. Which organization protects intellectual property throughout the world through 23 international treaties? It is World Intellectual Property Organization, WIPO. Its headquarters is in Geneva, Switzerland. Now, eighth question. It is the UN's specialized agency for information and communication technologies. It is committed to connect whole world wherever they live. It protects and supports everyone's fundamental rights to communication. Which organization it is? It is International Telecommunication Union, ITU. Its headquarters is in Geneva, Switzerland. Now, the next question. Which agency in the world? It is the Center for Cooperation in the Nuclear Field. It works to promote the safety, security, and peaceful use of nuclear technology. It ensures the proper safe usage of nuclear technology. Which agency it is? It is International Atomic Energy Agency, IAEA. Its headquarters is in Vienna, Austria. So, we have seen important agencies and organizations of UN. Now, let me ask you a question. Who is this person shown in the picture? Do you know the answer? I will give you a hint. He is from Portugal. And he is holding an important position in UN. Do you know the answer? I will give you one more hint. He is the 9th Secretary General of UN. If you still don't know the answer, try to find the answer. Try to find his name. Know more about him. Please understand the importance of this United Nations. And also, please find out the answer for this question I have put forward to you. So, that's all in this chapter. Thank you. Have a great day.